Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm super glad to have you here. So in today's video, I am going to take you with me to iHerb.com, which is my preferred platform for purchasing essential oils and herbal remedies. So we are going to talk about the amazing benefits of the essential oil ylang ylang, and we will also talk about some simple recipes that you can use using this essential oil, and I'll also show you the variety that's available here. We'll also head over to Amazon and you can see what kinds of brands are available, and we'll also talk about the benefits and uses and warnings of this amazing oil. So I've just typed in the ylang ylang in the search box, and we are going to see what brands are available. So usually when it comes to essential oils, I use two different brands. I go with Now Foods, and I also go with this brand over here, Aura Sekaya. I hope I pronounced it correctly, because it seems to be such a great quality essential oil brand, and it's also 100% pure, and it is quite cheap compared to other brands out there. And I have also tried in their frankincense essential oil of this company right here, and I was absolutely amazed. I tried the Now Foods frankincense essential oil, and to be honest, it wasn't that good quality. But for all the other essential oils, I usually go for Now Foods and the Aura Kajaya. So these are the brands that are available here. As you can tell, this essential oil is not quite expensive compared to frankincense and myrrh and rose. So it is, the prices do vary, depends on the brand as well. For example, here that's 5 mil, quite a small size. So it's really important when you are selecting the essential oils to make sure that it's 100% pure, make sure that it is steam distilled as well, and that it is of the highest quality, because you can get a lot of essential oil brands that tend to mix with other oils as well, and that's where you really need to read the labels very carefully. And unfortunately, you do find that happening a lot with Now Foods essential oil, and that's why you have to be quite careful. For example, their lavender essential oil is pure. Their lemon one is pure as well. But there are ones that, for example, patchouli and bergamot, they mix other oils in there where you only get 5% pure essential oil, and then the rest is other oils such as sweet almond oil, for example, or another carrier oil. Another thing also you need to make sure is the reviews and the star ratings is really important. So here we, as you can tell, we have this company right here. I'm just going to click here and you can read the reviews, which is a really helpful thing that I find here on iHerb, and it tells you exactly what people are saying. And this one is out of stock, so unfortunately I won't be able to order that. And you can see images of it right here and what people have ordered. So let's get into the essential oil benefits of ylang ylang. So starting with the plant profile, this plant comes from all the way from Madagascar, and it originates in East Africa, and it also is very lush. It's golden yellow flowers, and it really produces a wonderful oil, and it has a strong resemblance to jasmine. So it's really important to know that it's quite a delicate oil also, and there is a high concentration of fragrance in the flowers, which you will also notice through this essential oil right here as well. And one thing that you need to know in terms of safety with the ylang ylang is that the good thing is there's no major issues regarding to safety. It's a gentle oil to use, but some individuals do find that the strong floral aroma of this oil brings a headache, and it's quite overwhelming and strong for them. But I've used this essential oil, I haven't had a problem with it. But as we talked in our previous videos regarding essential oils, before you use an essential oil, make sure to do a patch test. Also, always use a carrier oil such as sweet almond oil or olive oil when using the essential oil, and also never take an essential oil internally, always topically, and be careful with using the oil around children as well. So this is one of the best oils things that I like to infuse in the humidifier with water, just 2 to 3 drops. It's very sensual as well, and it is has a sharp and sweet fragrance aroma, and it's very soft at the same time, so it's really nice. It's also really nice for meditation as well, and it's really nice for relaxation too. So with the ylang ylang, it has so many different benefits and so many different uses. First of all, it is amazing for the skin. In particular, people that suffer from oily and combination skins should focus on incorporating or using ylang ylang as part of their skincare routine, because it helps to get rid of acne, it helps to clear up the skin, and it's very it's very antiseptic as well. Another thing that ylang ylang is good for is for anxiety, also for any stress and any tension, any panic attacks that people suffer from, anxiety symptoms, absolutely amazing. You can put it on the pause points and you can smell it that way. Also, you can use it in a humidifier or in a steamer, and just infuse the air into the house. Very nice also when it comes to children, calming children down, also for ADHD symptoms and autism symptoms is really good as well, because it's very calming and it's very soothing, and it helps to calm emotional stress, and it also helps to calm the nerves as well. So it's a wonderful essential oil to put before bed in a humidifier or steamer. Honestly, if you don't have a humidifier, I highly recommend you get one, because it completely changes the way you use essential oil in and around the house, and you can do so much with it. So let's go back to how the essential oil ylang ylang is absolutely amazing for the skin. First of all, when we talk about recipes and how we can incorporate this essential oil in our skincare routine for people who suffer from oily to combination skins, you can, to tone the skin, you simply need to use 2 drops of this oil and add in 3 drops of sandalwood and 5 drops of frankincense. Use this combination here. I'm going to repeat again, 2 drops of ylang ylang, 3 drops of sandalwood, and 5 drops of frankincense. You add it to 20 milliliters of carrier oil, and this is preferably to be either sweet almond oil or jojoba oil, because it's very light on the skin as well, and it won't give you that kind of oiliness, extra oiliness that coconut oil and olive oil tend to give to the skin, because you need to avoid that. So if you have an oily combination skin, you would need to use as a carrier oil, or as a basic oil, you would need to use either sweet almond or argan oil, or you would also need to use jojoba oil, which I highly recommend. So this blend right here is great for toning the skin. As we said, ylang ylang, sandalwood, and frankincense, to 20 milliliters of jojoba oil, and then use it as a cleanser, and also use it to soothe the skin 2 times per day. Try it for a week and see how great your skin will feel and look. So what I like about this blend is that incorporates the amazing healing properties of frankincense, which is really great for fighting scars, really great for healing the skin from acne, for helping to neutralize the pH level, and also helping to get rid of acne. And it's really good because it helps in cell renewal as well, and it has been used for many different award-winning best-selling anti-aging creams. So that is for frankincense. So alongside that, sandalwood and ylang ylang, absolutely amazing anti-aging properties when used. Another way you can also use this essential oil if you do suffer from oily or combination skin is basically place in 1 to 2 drops of the ylang ylang essential oil into your lotion or into your day or night moisturizer. Mix it through and then apply it on the skin. Now, you do need to do a patch test, I highly recommend, as with all the other oils, just to make sure you don't have any sensitivity or any sort of burning or redness of the skin. So make sure to do a small patch test, 24 hours, no allergies, all good to go, and then you can incorporate this oil into your routine. Another thing that you could do for people who suffer from anxiety, stress-related syndromes, as well as panic disorders, Oh, sorry, panic attacks. You could use this oil along with lavender in a warm bath. So what you do is you add two drops of ylang ylang and also 3 drops of lavender. You add this combination to a warm bath, and then also you add the same combination of oils, which is 2 drops of ylang ylang and 3 drops of lavender, to 10 milliliters, which is equaling to 2 teaspoons of curry oil, such as sweet almond oil. You can also massage the neck and the shoulder afterwards using this combination of lavender and ylang ylang will help to relax you. Also, this combination is absolutely amazing for children, as we said before, especially those who suffer from ADHD, who their parents are having trouble getting them to bed on time. Try this essential oil recipe and it will work wonders. Also, if your child is very picky in getting massaged with an essential oil or the weather doesn't seem to be helping, it's very humid, you can also try to infuse the oil into their room exactly the same portion as we said. Put in the humidifier 2 drops of ylang ylang and 3 drops of lavender, and they will be able to sleep in a very relaxed state as well. So another last recipe that we have here using the power of ylang ylang is a recipe that is known to soothe anxiety and also eases the nerves as well. So all you would need for this are 3 different type of essential oils. What do we need here? We need 2 drops of ylang ylang, 2 drops of patchouli, 5 drops of orange essential oil. And you need to add that mixture to 20 milliliters of curry oil. And then you need to massage the body gently. So by the body, I mean you can focus on the pulse points, on the wrist, you can focus on other pulse points as well. Keep it away from the eyes, keep it away from sensitive areas, and it will help relax you and it will help to get rid of the panic attacks. We have come towards the end of this video. If you found this video helpful in any way, please like, share, and subscribe. We'd love to have you on board. Take care and have a great day. Bye-bye.